All right, so we're under the tower here. We're in the church. And I mean, look at how cool that is carved. It's like ridged. It's ridged. This is that. And holy wall, it's like a house.
And drilled, like a long drill.
Yeah. It does.
All the way around until they pull up like a plug out.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah. Super crazy cool. Is this pointillism art of the yeah, look. Yes, the spine is fine. No, we're good.
Okay.
Sure? Yeah.
Okay.
It's all together.
I know.
You shot
deep. Oh, thank you. All right.
Leo? Willst du das in deinen Rucksack geben? Die von ihm. Kann ich machen? Do you want to put your thing in my brother's
bag?
Give it to me.
I got it. We're okay. You can, if you'd like.
There are
going to
be a lot more steps for you. Good trap.
Yeah. It's
going to
be a lot.
Wenn ich den Rucksack mal nehme, sondern sag mir Bescheid, ne?
Cool. It works.
Just wait for me at the top.
There's a lot of artwork.
This is a workout.
Handwritten. On the interior walls, which is not cool. Ah.
Normally it's one way to go upstairs, and another way to go downstairs.
Yeah? Okay.
Ooh. I didn't do that. Gotcha.
Further do we have?
I think we're like halfway.
Are you serious? More.
Well.
This is a working holiday.
Ain't that the truth?
Want some water, Patch?
This is a good workout, but it's worth it.
I don't need a workout.
It's still worth it.
Pay to have the bell go off?
And I think it's just for information.
Yeah, pay euro for information.
Yeah.
Okay. So this is the bell.
When you're out here. And then.
I'm exhausted. That was.
Like right here on a quad.
It was a lot of steps.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, yeah. Oh no, it's like
6.
Oh, 7.
Oh, they're like, they're 2.
2, 2, and 2.
Okay, so, well, actually,
there's another bell there.
No, 7,
Die großen Kölner Domglocken werden wegen ihres majestätischen Klanges und wegen ihres musikalischen Reichtums schon immer berühmt. Der Dom besitzt insgesamt 10 von Glocken,
von denen
8 hier in der Glockenkirche und 2 im Dachreiter hängen. Die Geschichte der Domglocke ist eng mit der Baugeschichte des Kölner Domes verbunden. Für den gotischen Chor, der 1248 begonnen wurde, entstand die Domglocke.
Church bells.
Sleepy!
A little bit. It's a good break. We're almost to the top, I think, though. So, we will. Get up to the top. I guess there's a view up there.
Die große und die mittlere Glocke sind heute noch unversehrt erhalten. Ihre Namen Preciosa und Speziosa, das heißt die kostbare und die schöne, verraten, wie hoch diese Glocken geschätzt waren. Vor allem die Preciosa von 1448, rund 11 Tonnen schwer und im Mittelalter der Stolz der Stadt Köln, trägt heute wesentlich zur musikalischen Pracht des Domgeläutes bei. Bis in das vergangene Jahrhundert blieb das mittelalterliche Domgeläute nahezu unverändert. 1862 begann sein Ausbau, als den drei alten Glocken eine vierte Stimme hinzugefügt wurde. Damals stand die Fertigstellung des Dominneren bevor. 300 Jahre waren vergangen, seit man die Bautätigkeit im Mittelalter eingestellt hat. Nun sollte der Dom als nationales Denkmal für die Einheit Deutschlands in nur 38 Jahren zwischen 1842 und 1880 vollendet werden.
I'm good.
Als Denkmal für den Domfortbau im 19. Jahrhundert der Errichtung des Deutschen Kaiserreiches 1871 wurde dem Domgeläute 1874 die riesige 27 Tonnen schwere Kaiserbrücke.
Okay.
Have a look.
Different shots. Angle of the bells. Oh, there's two bells. Okay. Didn't see the other one. So much artwork here.
Yeah. So much work.
Years and years.
And when
they build it, they don't have any machines.
See that gum? Gum. Look at that. Windows are dirty, but beautiful work. Beautiful artwork.
What? Oh, this is the springboard. There's the souvenir shop.
Oh, yes,
that's the souvenir shop.
Mm-hmm.
So we can jump into the...
Yeah.
Loud.
Chocolate Museum.
Just the fountain.
The sea, before the bridge, in front of the bridge.
Yes. Here's the fountain.
With much of glass around it.
Mm-hmm.
Can you see it?
Uh-huh. It's kind of windy up here.
Beautiful. So much
hole. It is beautiful. This is some AC units. That too is beautiful. Alright, here we go. More stairs.
Now Scott has his second. Republicans' politics. Yeah, I almost fell out of the boat, but he didn't have a heart attack as well.
What?
Well, I almost fell out of the boat.
Well, what was the lunch?
Schmelz.
Vacation. I think I'm just done. Can you see how exhausted I am? Can you see it? Can you see it? I don't know. That's cardio right there. Crazy. Crazy cardio. All right. You know it. We... I may get up there eventually, but probably not. I just don't care enough. If I go up there, I'm probably gonna throw up all over the place, and that is something that I do not want to do. So, we get up there, we'll get a shot, maybe a picture or two, we'll see. If I don't, and it's very likely, then we'll just start back up when we get out of here. And yeah, well, it's been an interesting walk up. Got to see some bells. See some lovely views. A lot of graffiti on the church walls, which I'm not super into, but you know, it'll be alright. And with that, we'll bid you adieu. Later.